So what are the lessons from this trip?
No.
Well, with all the rain from the previous week, the water became high and muddy. Usually, you will find when this happens, the fish will come out of hiding and close to the banks, feeling safer to feed and not be preyed upon.
Oh well. Well, another one. Didn't even have that on camera.
Deadly.
There he goes.
Yes.
Another reason they do this is to avoid stronger current brought on by high water.